culture is which we do in our daily life, and like music, dance, singing, playing with friends, religions, friends, and who all we meet in our daily life, and whatever we wear is called culture. For me, culture is dance. I am a classical Bharatanatyam dancer from Karnataka. Actually, Bharatanatyam is come from Tamil Nadu and Karnataka. And when I put my chudidar and dance, I feel proud that I am dancing for my land and my religion. So I like Bharatanatyam very much. I am going for Bharatanatyam 3 years, and I am practicing every week, and I enjoy my Bharatanatyam dance. Without festivals and cultures, we can't be happy, and whatever we expect, we can't get sweets. Our relatives comes for our house, and we all will play together, enjoy together, watch some movies, pray for God, and whatever we do for God with a smiling face. So very important is whatever we do, we are very happy with that. And culture is very important because it is a daily part in our life. I like my Indian culture very much.